Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess?
Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill.
We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
I know you blame yourself. Don't. It wasn't your fault.
When this mess is cleared up, we need to talk about that other problem.
There's one of the cops.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Sure. We don't need to do this. But that won't stop us. Do you realize how...
Freaking bad!
You're safe.
Man, am I glad to see you.
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
This is Vicky Vale live outside the now-condemned Arkham City site, which just weeks after those fateful events that rocked all of Gotham is in chaos once again. Minutes ago, I saw Batman himself talking to Commissioner Gordon of the GCPD. What were they discussing? We're hearing reports that a number of police officers are missing, and looking at the outside of the Arkham building, it seems pretty obvious that Harley Quinn...
Leave me alone!
On the night that her boyfriend, the Joker, died. Psychiatric reports filed.
Supposed to know about it, are they? Think about it. What if someone's listening in on one of them microphone things? Or worse, Batman's listening. You want to be the one to tell Harley you screwed up?
You think Batman's here?
Could be. Who knows?
I don't know. I heard he's gone dark. You know, since Jay died.
Since he killed him, you mean?
You don't know that. I mean, Batman don't kill. Right?
I was the...
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow.
All units, this is Gordon.
That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
PD officers must retreat immediately. That's now, people. No heroes, understand? I've lost too many people in that place.
This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
Excuse me, Commissioner?
Ooh, can't wait to get out of this place once and for all.
I got a bad feeling about all of this.
Thank you.
Batman? Yeah, right. Ain't this thing supposed to be impossible to crack? And anyway, I heard that since Joker died, he's hardly been seen. Figure he's feeling all guilty.
Do you think he killed Joker?
Nah, not his style.
Things change. It's not like they were friends.
True. Still don't answer why we're...
What's the Bat doing here?
Tell me how to get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
Don't hurt me. Here it is.
Night, night. That's one code. I need 2 more.
revenge kick she's on.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See? I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system. Give me it, or get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late.
Oh, still here. Still freezing my...
That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.